Volleyball has been such a huge part of my life and always will be. As I capture these videos throughout the semester, I realize how often they connect to the gym and the game. I can connect volleyball to my experiences to all curriculum topics. It was a huge part of my identity and has shaped me into the person that I am today. From failures to successes, from the all-nighters and stressful days, it has not been easy, but every relationship and experience has shaped who I am today.
I got a home down on the river.
I found many math and science examples from when I'm setting the ball to serving the ball over net. Gravity is taking it down. Playing knockout in the gym, it's all about geometry, the way that the ball falls into the hoop. Traveling in a plane, how long does it take you to get there? How many miles do we have to travel? How long does it have to take us? All connections that I have found to math and science.
And everything is fine. Dog does a little singing late at night when the moon gets bright. Sunday morning, hear the church bells ringing. Let us go and see who's getting baptized. We gonna take us a Sunday drive, 'cause everything is fine.
Celebrations in social studies. I look at every day as a celebration, every practice, every game, every win, or every loss. I'm getting the opportunity to be with the people I care about and grow as a player and learner, being able to be surrounded by my teammates all the time. We are all very different, and sometimes it is not easy, but I've learned to appreciate and accept all of those differences. Sister, a daughter, a friend, and a future educator. Creating this project has made me realize how precious life and the people that surround you are. Way too often we overlook these little moments. Getting through all of them and putting them all together in ways like this makes you understand that moments sometimes go unnoticed, but you truly shape who you are and connect learning to many opportunities.
'Cause everything is fine, 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 through the sunshine and the rain. I got a peace of mind, you know I can't complain. I make it a point to thank the Lord when I got him on the line. I'm feeling good and everything is fine.
I have found many ELA connections, from laying in bed doing homework to reading the menus at Sonic's or Ernie's. These are examples that involve reading and listening, talking with friends, learning about each other. Listening to instructions when a coach is trying to tell you to do something else, watching film before games. All examples of things that I've connected to the ELA curriculum.
Everything is fine. I'm feeling good and everything is fine.